One of my favorite setups is actually if I see a pullback on some great growth company, which is around 30 RSI, which is, you can say, as well, bottom fishing, because it is oversold and you don't see this a lot, like Facebook. I showed you AC, what was it, AN, which made this move. The other one was EXP. Of course, this doesn't mean it will happen all the time, but you just have very, very good risk to reward. And yeah, that's the beauty of that.
Yeah, EXP ripped.
Yeah, EXP. So let's see if this continues higher. It still might be a good setup if it pulls back a little bit, and it still has a lot of room.